Oprah Winfrey says she can't wait to get to Australia and experience everything she can about our country, our people, our culture and our food.
10's entertainment reporter Angela Bishop was granted an exclusive interview with the talk show queen, who's more familiar with asking questions than answering them.
She's got her audience, she's got the plane, and now she's even got her hat. Oprah is well and truly ready for her Australian adventure.
Do you have any idea which guests you're likely to have on the show?
Yeah, I do.
Share, please.
We have an idea. We're not telling you, Angela, or anybody there yet, because it's. We also want to surprise some of you Aussies too.
But I knew Oprah herself wouldn't give up that easily.
We've just elected our first female prime minister.
Mm-hmm. I heard. Maybe I could meet her. And just to be able to, maybe that will be one of our surprises.
In order to definitely see who'll be on the show, you'll need a ticket.
I think there's quite a demand for tickets. Thank you. And because of that, I think they're going to handle it like a lottery on the website.
There are some other fans who'd like to know exactly where it is you're going to stay, because they'd like to offer you their spare room so you can bunk down and try out some real Aussie hospitality.
I don't know where I'm going to be staying. You know, the idea of staying at a real Aussie's house is actually pretty appealing to me. So I don't know who that would be, but I'm not even ruling that out.
These are some true blue,
really now.
Fair dinkum, ultimate Australian Aussie fans. Come on in, guys. Say whatever you'd like to say to Ms. Winfrey. That is the sort of reaction you have caused over here. The country has gone wild. We cannot wait for you to get here. You're going to get the warmest reception you've ever had.
Thank you so much. Thank you. And may I say again, good day, Mike.
Well, Angela's going to join us now. Now, Ange, if Oprah wants to put up with three teenagers and a puppy, she can stay on our sofa bed if she likes. How about this? She's going to stay with somebody who's not in a hotel.
Isn't that incredible? I mean, I want to know if anyone's got a clean spare room going. You know, put your hand up. A couple of other things she told me. She listed, of course, all of her favourite Aussies, which I think provides some clues as to some other people she might have on the show. And she also accepted a challenge that I lay down to sample our national spread when she gets here. We'll have more later in the bulletin.